Shots on here.
Right down the slot for the goalkeeper. Modric. Marcelo. It's Barcelona's ball now. Iniesta. Ivan Rakitic. For Suarez. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. It's a throw in for Barcelona. Mascherano. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. Marc Bartra. Toni Kroos. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. He's lost the ball here. So the referee awards a free kick. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Mascherano. And the advantage play for Barcelona. Looking for Iniesta. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. And that pass, just subtle little flip pass in, really. Barcelona have yet to really make an impact on the game. This could be a chance. Benzema! And he scored for Real Madrid.
A goal for Benzema. And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Real Madrid had the lead. Ivan Rakitic. Yeah, that's one he'd like to see again. The back heel, brilliant.
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. Ivan Rakitic. It's out, it'll be a throw. Sergio Busquets.
And shoots! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Toni Kroos. Gareth Bale. Modric. Kroos. Can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
The shot's up! Oh, well saved!
Ivan Rakitic. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo.
And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
Well, the unpredictability of football, because no one would have called this, really, and the team has risen to the occasion, and they've got a goal to show for their considerable efforts.
Yeah, and it was a good goal as well, and it came at the end of it.
And the referee has blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
He looked a bit of a one-trick pony, the wide man today, and that trick hasn't worked against the immediate opponent, so they're going to try something different now, and the winger's coming off.
Yeah, the fullback's done his homework, hasn't he? He knows all those...
Iniesta! Oh, what a great goal, right into the top corner of the net there.
The goal from Iniesta, and the way he's hit it with real power, it's blown away into that top left.
The referee's pointed for a free kick here. This could be it. Luis Suarez! It's a goal!
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms. A goal from Suarez, and what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
So it's 2-2 now. Luis Suarez. Now Messi. Got that well out of harm's way. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. It's Rakitic with the cross. And they've scored again!
A goal from Suarez. And what a header it was. But it's flown over the top of the keeper.
It's Real Madrid who've gone behind here. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, he plays on through this persistent criticism, and I'm sure he was expecting this.
Gareth Bale. He's lost the ball. Referee's given a corner.
Sergio Ramos!
And that's at the goalkeeper. Not really what the attacker had in mind. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Maybe the cross.
And no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Ivan Rakitic. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Jordi Alba.
Javier Mascherano.
Towards Neymar. Being moved around nicely here.
Luis Suarez!
Well, there he was, in for the hat-trick. But he's still waiting for it.
Oh, you'd have put your house on that, wouldn't you?
Suarez! Can he do it?
Good challenge, and it needed to be. Jordi Alba with a foul.
We could be in. Neymar!
Barcelona winning a corner.
Busquets!
Pressure on, another corner.
Oh.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Benzema. It's a quick break.
Some options now for the pass.
And here's the shot.
Blocked by Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. Iniesta. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. That's a straightforward offside decision. Piqué. Luis Suarez. Pepe. That's neatly done. Trying to reach Benzema.
Here's the cross.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Sometimes attack is the best form of defence. They've been doing a lot of defending. Now they can do a bit of attacking and relieve some of that stress at the back.
Shots on here.
Nowhere near the goal, actually. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Piqué. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Towards Neymar. Well read by the player who stopped that pass, cutting his team apart.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yep.
And he could get away here.
Very good challenge. Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic. Iniesta. It's a free kick, it's a foul by Rafael Varane.
The referee said that yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the booking. Fair comment.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Board, so it's not done yet.
No, the fans here not happy with that. They prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
Javier Mascherano. Jordi Alba. Iniesta.
Final whistle, referee brings a halt to the game with a final score at the end of a very absorbing contest, 3-2.
Well, that's got them across.